race on
One little spark of inspiration is at the heart of all creation. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you. Oh, hello there. So glad you could come along. I am the Dream Finder. Musical notes. What delightful melodies those will make. I love these flights of fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam. That's a good one. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer, but a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment of imagination.
Dream Finder, I'm just right.
Not quite.
Huh?
I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, figment. Some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course! Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think up new things?
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times we're stumbling in the dark, and then Eureka! What a spark!
How are we going to use lightning?
We can combine it with ghostly shivers on a stormy night and turn them into a tale of fright.
Look, a rainbow. I'll use that to paint with.
Now you've got it.
Wow. Numbers, letters, papers for writing, costumes, makeup, stages for lighting, teardrop, laughter.
The most magical place on earth.
Oh, wait. First, we must store these ideas with the others in the dream port.
Are we almost there?
Oh, the dream port is never far away when you use your imagination.
Come on, everybody. Let's go.
We all have sparks. Imagination.
Yeah.
That's how our minds create creations. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you.
Oh, boy.
Imagination. A dream can be a dream come true with just that spark in me and you.
magical place on
Our friendship will never die.